Welcome back, Hermit fans. I'm Furion once again. We've got a plan today. I want to try something. Slow the approach. Our sweet new base here. Whoa. Come on. In there. Set her down. Shut her off. Get out. Close the door. So I started off and I was just going to do a bunch of mining and mindless off-camera task, but I think we have to go into the tech tree first. I think it might be under tools. No, miscellaneous. Yes. Auto mining device. I think it's time to bump it up a little bit. So we want to unlock that and we can get to this one. And I think this is more so what we want because it's going to double our ores per hour. Unlock it. We still got tons of points. No worries. No worries at all. So is it under devices? Where is it? Weapons and items? No. Not building blocks. Components. Where are you at? It's got to be under devices. Am I just looking past it? Where is it? Let's do this. Uh-oh. Do we have to have the big constructor to do it? I thought I had this great idea, and I don't think we can do it. What's the deal? Like, I wonder if we don't have to have the advanced constructor to do it. I mean, I can't imagine it's just in the survival constructor. That would be... The colors mean different things. I just don't remember what it is. Food and medicine, weapons and items. No. Building blocks? No. Components? No. It's gotta be under devices. What if I go back in here? Does it tell me? That what? Oh, yep. See, that's what that red thing is. Advanced constructor. So we do have to get the advanced constructor. Well, on the bright side, we've got a goal. We're missing flux coils. So components. Flux coil. Where you at? Neodymium ingots, I think, is what we're going to be. We need cobalt, cesium. Yeah. So. Alright, I tell you what. We're off adventuring to find stuff. Probably going to hit the settlement, stuff like that. I'm not going to bore you with watching me do all that, because we've done that half a dozen times already in this series. So I'm gonna go work on raiding those places, getting the stuff I need. Build an advanced constructor, and I'm sure what we're probably gonna do is we're probably gonna take that out, and because I think everything you can build in the basics, you can build in the advanced. So the large will do us no good. We'll take it out and we'll replace it. So we'll see in a bit. What a find. We just found a tier 2 sniper rifle in the closet at the civil hub. So I brought you back just to tell you that. So now we're gonna go back to some looting. All right, we got supplies put away and we can build the advanced constructor. So away we go. We did, while we were out, sold off. We had some extra night vision goggles, we had some extra medium armor, random stuff. We sold it all and bought some more of the ores and stuff we need. So yeah, we're gonna let this build and swap it out for the other one because I believe it's the same size. 2 by 2 by 2. 2 by 2 by 2. So we should literally be able to take the old one out, put the new one in. Right, so the hardest part of this is going to be moving all of this. So what I did is we built an extra cargo box, which we're gonna drop like right next to it. We can always pick it up and move it. Because we've got to take everything out of here. Is there not a like grab all for this one? Okay, so now we're gonna go here and put literally everything in there. So the sniper rifle, let's keep separate. Think that's it. Okay, so now we need to take this. And do I want to do that? Or do I want to do that and return components? Oh, I think I want my components back. Yeah, I do, because I got some useful stuff there. Okay, so 7. Come on, where'd you go? Think I want it facing. Yeah, that way. Ooh, yeah, we got an advanced constructor. Those are the parts we got back from our other one. And now we gotta take everything from here. And put it back in here. Probably rearrange a couple things because I like to see my main components like my iron ore and wood and stuff right up top. Yeah, we want to take our iron ore. needs to be up there top. It's gonna be in second position. Wood logs. I'll rearrange some of that stuff otherwise later. So now we should. Oh, Zascosium. Even the T1 auto mining, I need more flux coils. I don't even think I've gotten any. Have I got any of that Zascosium? Stuff. That's something I'm gonna have to get from another planet. Oh, right there, Zascosium. I've gotten some. And I've got, oh, I like that. I don't think they hid that before. Now I can see I've got 3 of my 5 to get 10. And how many do I need? And I need 5. So if I can get 2 more, I can make 2 of these bad boys. So, looks like I'm going to have to do a little bit more farming for goods. No big deal. We can do that. Oh, we got to take our sniper rifle out of here. And then we can go ahead and let's just pick that one up. And we will store it in there. The sniper rifle, don't think I need yet, so I think I'm gonna store it. I think I need to start separating my supplies again. See, I've got 2 extra night vision goggles in here still, but projectile pistol tier 2, laser pistol, pistol upgrade. Got a couple medium armors, and I'm okay with having a couple of those, because if one breaks and I can't repair it or whatever. These here I gotta figure out how to get rid of. So yeah, it looks like I'm gonna be on the hunt for some more Zascosium ore so I can make those auto miners, because I'd like to get those put down. No oxygen. Oh, that was more than I wanted, but can I pick one up? Oh yeah, I want to keep 25, so that baby's gonna run for a while. Plus, we collected a bunch of water out of there. Now, the other bonus is this constructor will build stuff faster than our previous one. So we will spend a little bit less time crafting, more time getting stuff done. I got lots of plastic raw material, which I like. Ooh, I didn't know I could make that out of stone dust and grain. That's good to know. Kind of like, can I make that as Zascosian ore? I'm guessing not. I always like to make sure we got a good stockpile of water, which we do. I'm actually lacking spoiled food. How terrible is that? How do I make spoiled food? Plant protein, which is out of veggies, which I have a lot of. Honestly, what I need to do is just take some fruit and let it spoil, because I got a lot of fruit. A lot of fruit. Trying to find the ones with the lowest spoilage time. Alright, so we're just gonna walk around with that and let it spoil. Actually, I wonder if I can put it in here if it'll spoil. It should. Huh, I got oxygen bottles everywhere. So let's go in here. harvest a few of our things. We don't need everything. I don't think I need veggies at all right now. Let's see, where's my spice? Fill that up a little bit. Some more herbs, some more mushrooms, some more of that. I don't even have any of that in there. We do now. Man, I honestly think I'm gonna let some more fruit spoil. A crazy amount of fruit. Anything else I need to craft right now? Can make some gold coins, which just gives me 50 credits. Not much of a win. Alright, so I think I'm gonna go out and do some random exploring, raiding, see what I can do. I think I might eat some of this fruit before I go, so we'll see in a little bit. Alright, so we decided we're gonna check this out. It's supposed to be a trading station. So we're going to go up there and check it out. Guessing, yeah, we can't access because it's ooh, that hurt. We fell. So can't access any of the cargo bays. That just looks like a good way to fall to our death. Not broken enough. All the same thing. I'm honestly not thinking there is anything up here. I think it's just a floating base just to show it off. Yep, I think that's all it is. I was hoping there was some trading areas up here, but negative. So I guess off we go. Well, we made a mistake. Big mistake. Big, big, big mistake. Big, big, big mistake. Holy shit, I thought I'd fly by the drone base and maybe lure some drones away. Try to lure them to my base and kill them. Oh wow. I'll try it. No idea where I am. I need to get my stuff. Wow, I think I'm screwed. Like, absolutely screwed. This sucks. Okay. I've got nothing to heal myself. Shit. Christ, this is bad. Really, really bad, because I just lost a lot of stuff. A lot. A lot of stuff. I kind of want to cry. Yup, so I don't even know what to think at this point, 'cause suck, really suck. I mean, I had ammo, I had guns, my ship, which I wanted to build a bigger ship anyway, but we kind of needed that ship to get around. Well, I guess we start over, huh? We need a drill. We need a chainsaw. I had my like laser rifle. Oh man. My detector, I need that. What else do I need? My assault rifle's kind of a good one. Maybe I want to get that back. Here. Well, we better start looking at a blueprint to build a. This is what I really want, but nowhere near building that. Might build this guy. It's pretty simple to build. How is that versus my original? Oh, this one was super easy. I think I'm gonna go back to this. Just because I want something cheap. I don't want to use up resources because I want to get to something bigger and better. Man, there's some sweet ships you can build. One looks pretty nice, pretty fast. Okay, so. To the factory. So we need some copper ingots, some iron ingots, some silicon ingots. So what do I need? Like 7 of those. Some of those. My iron ingots. Some of those. Iron, I'm gonna need 76. I'm gonna need more of that. Silicon, basically 70, and copper, I'm gonna need 100. So I need 3 more copper. Iron, I think I need one more. I think I'm gonna be okay on the silicon ingots. Trying to remember what else I had. Man, what a bummer. Think the suckiest part is, oh no, I definitely need more silicon ingots. suckiest part is like all my resources I gotta burn through. So, okay, I'm gonna get this ship crafted. All right, well, I just finished mining out a whole iron mine, 538 ore, 182 crushed stone, some extra copper I picked up. So now I'm gonna head home, and I think my plan from here on out is I'm gonna mine some things. I'm gonna mine a copper mine, silicon ore mine, maybe another Promethean mine. Stock up. I want to get ready for space travel. I feel like there's not much more we can do on this planet, and we need to go after some more rare ores. Oops, wrong map. I want the sector map. I feel like we need to go somewhere else to get some of these ores. Like here, we're gonna get more cobalt. Oh, see these, it doesn't even tell me. I'm not gonna know what it is till I get there. But it looks like I can get to this Ninji's orbit with a small vessel. I don't even think I need a big one. So that's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna spend some work off camera, getting this all ready for blast off. So yeah, Winter Hermit, thanks for watching. We'll see you next time.